It's fantastic to have you tonight. You're looking forward to the film. You big Will Smith fan.
Massive Will Smith fans. I'm kind of like the whole like fantasy thing, so I'm well excited. Plus, we're Netflix lovers.
I grew up watching Will Smith, so it's gonna be a good night, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's nice. It's a Netflix film because honestly, we don't watch anything else. Normal TV out the window.
Just sit around binging Netflix. Is that the Christmas plan?
Literally, yeah. It's Netflix and chill every single night. That's all we do.
Yeah, we're so bad. We've got through like a lot of series recently, haven't we? Punisher. We got through very quickly, and I've managed to get onto Vampire Diaries too.
Yeah, we've been capping on Vampire Diaries.
We're literally
so
like
good.
Season 4 in after like a week, so I'm loving it.
You're not binge watching other people's TV series. What have you guys got coming up yourself in 2018? Any big plans?
But the wedding, of course.
The biggest of all plans. Yeah. And then we've got a few things in our pipelines. Can't really say too much now, but
it's got to wait and see, haven't we? Exciting times.
Talking about the wedding, how are things going? What have you got done already? What's still on the to-do list?
I feel like everything's on the to-do list. I'm panicking.